Good job, by the way. It just reminds me of the Paul Hornung winning in 1956. Johnny Majors at Tennessee was a tailback. Tennessee undefeated that year, national champions. Everybody thought Johnny Majors deserved it. Does Johnny remember it? The last time I talked to him, which wasn't that long ago, oh, yeah, he remembers it. He always says, how's your friend Paul with his probably big Georgia Halloween?
All right.